looks very rich.
Yeah.
So, Alexandra, how old are you?
7.
You're 7. What grade are you in?
Second
grade. I used to be in second grade. How about you guys? Do you guys go to school?
Mia, what do you want?
And you ice skate and go to school?
Oh,
wow. Have you ever skated with the stars before? Is this your first time skating with the stars? Was anybody here last year? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hello back there. How you doing? I remember you. Now, how old is the baby? So the baby wasn't here last year, was he? Well, kind of, yeah, kind of, sort of. Yeah, the baby was actually here, but, you know. Hey, my friend, how you doing? And what is your name?
Z.
Z? Z. Z. Come here, I can't hear you. Come up here and tell me your name.
Lee.
Come here, Lee, let me see that. Lee, what is this you have over here, Lee? It's a pup. Did anybody know this was a pup?
Yes.
Oh, here's the question. Why do they call a pup a pup? Does anybody know? Whoever tells us wins the prize. Why is a puck a puck? Wow, Lee, you win! And it's a hockey puck? Do you play hockey, Lee? Okay, let me see. Let me see some of your hockey moves. Wow! Whoa! Good job, Lee! Wow! You guys ready? Whenever you're ready, just come up and tap me on my shoulder and I know to step aside. How are you guys doing? Where are you guys from? Yeah, shoot. Yes, yes, come here. How you doing? I see you're a big Ranger fan. And what is your name? Is it Lindsay, like Lindsay Radner? So you're a big hockey fan? Wow, so name me one hockey player that you know. Wow, what team does he play for? Wow, you're pretty smart. And who's that with you? Hello, my sister. Notice her sister doesn't have a name, just my sister. My sister. And how old are you? And why did you come out tonight? Let's see what these great hockey players are. This is one of our great events, you know. So you're a hockey player yourself?
Wow.
So why do they call it a hockey puck? Does anybody know this? I bet Mike Woods knows. When Mike Woods comes out, we're going to ask him why they call a hockey puck. Because my friend Lee said he called this because it's a hockey. That's why they call a golf ball, a baseball, a football, a hockey puck. I don't know. We're going to figure it out. Well, thank you. Let your sister come over, sister. This is her sister. Everybody say hello to her sister. Hi, what's your sister's name? Hello, Courtney. How you doing? So you're a big hockey fan too? Name us another Ranger player. I really can't hear you. Speak to Mike. And there he is right there. Say hello. Hi. Okay. Are you guys?